telling y'all, the second I seen this joint pop up on my notifications, I ain't gonna lie. I literally turned around, bro. I turned around, I did a U-turn, bro, because I was about to go handle some business, you feel me? But Eminem wanna go ahead and drop Tone Deaf, the official music video. I mean, the lyric video, my bad, the lyric video, and y'all already know, I'm pretty sure this is from your boy, Randy, right? I'm pretty sure, dog, because he made the last video for Eminem, like Godzilla. And, like, if he did this too, man, come on, bro, shout out to Randy, bro. Keep doing your thing out here, dog. I'm pretty sure, dog. Like, hold on, bro. Hold on, because I want to... Hold on. What is going on? Wait. Okay, there we go. Hold on. Let me see. Nah, look, it don't say. Well, I'm pretty sure this is probably from Randy, bro. Like, shout out to the homie Randy, bro. Like, we finna go ahead and get into this. Please make sure you guys like, share, comment, subscribe. This is Tone Deaf, yo. Let's get into it, gang. Let's get into it. This shit about to be crazy. Let's go.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Look. He already rocking the, Dre Beats out the gate.
Yeah.
See? I'm Dre Beats. Like, shout out to Dre. Let's get it.
I'm sorry. Huh? What did you say? Oh. I can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out.
I got an ear infection and I can't finger it out. Like, come on, bro. This is M right here, dog. Let's go, M.
Can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out. Yeah. Yeah, it's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three so lost. I eat those off to Rico Suave. Look it up.
And then this music video. Come on, bro. It's pretty much telling you everything as well. Know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. Out the gate with it. And then M always gonna come with the wordplay, bro. But then, like, again, the video is just... makes it better. Know what I'm saying? Come on, like, shout out to M. And I need auto-tune! Oh, yeah, like, we also did the breakdown, like, on the channel. So go check that out as well.
I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out. Yeah, it's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three so lost. I eat those off to Rico Suave. Look it up. Cadillac with a ladder rack in the back with a cracked axle. A backpack full of packs on a black satchel. A knapsack and a flask full of yak and Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back to my castle. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra, but my dick's an acronym because it stands for you. Wait, Alexandra.
And then you see, like, them bouncing in the Cadillac, like in the, in the Pontiac, know what I'm saying? Like, they, know what I'm saying? They getting it going, ain't it?
In the flask full of yak and Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back to my castle. Yeah. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra, but my dick's an acronym cause it stands for you. You. Wait, Alexandra, who? Damn. All I know is Friday I met you. What? Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Guess who the fuck am Molly and X to? But ever
come
since
on,
D-Nice to the rescue, be the fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof. Red roof in.
Come on, bro, I'm going in. Like, listen, I want to do a lyric breakdown so bad, bro. We paying attention to the features. You know what I'm saying? But the features are pretty much, again, like, saying out the lyrics for you. Just pretty much showing you what he meant. You know what I'm saying? So.
Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof. Red roof in. You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Because you're watching your heart race. Like a Scarface in a car chase. But the cops are in our case.
Bro, it's so many bars in this shit, bro. Like, I literally miss, but I'm catching new bars as I'm reacting to this shit. So forgive me, y'all. Forgive me, bro. Like, it'll be going crazy on these tracks, bro. No cap.
In. You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like a Scarface in a car chase. But the cops are in arcades. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades.
And bro, like, I missed that whole Mario Kart scheme. the first time, bro. When I first reacted to it, I missed that whole scheme, bro. Right. That whole scheme, bro. Come on, bro. Like, the whole, like race car scheme, bro.
It's in a car chase, but the cops are in arcade, stuck inside of a Mario Kart race, stuck in saw blades. Right. At a stop and a start pace, what I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy. I can't understand
the word you say. I'm tuned if I... Wait, hold on. But listen to the lyric. I mean, like, listen to the... Watching the video, I'm over here singing the lyrics.
Your cart race, stuck in saw blades. At a stop and a start pace, what I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy. I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they get to me.
And they can't, so, yo, they can't, M.
Turns great. I'm tuned as they won't stop until they get to me. I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Yeah. Just like if you...
Wait, like, who was on?
Yeah, I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a...
Instant name.
Graveyard packed with hearses.
Oh, I just instant name. So I don't got nobody's name. I thought I was going to see Nick Cannon, Mariah, or like Benzino. That's what I thought I was about to see. Continue.
I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Just like your funeral, I'm at your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist.
It did in the bars. Come on, bro. Like, just like your funeral, I'm at your service. I'm at your service. But I'm at your funeral service as well. Like, come on, bro. The wordplay.
With hearses, yeah. Just on, like your funeral, man. I'm at your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist. Just landed in Los Angeles when it's Chick Angela and her grandmother in a tan colored van. Pull up with a handful of Zans and a substantial amount of gang. Just to ask what my plans for the night are. I said sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star. Yeah, a leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta
talk. The dives. Come on, bro. God damn it, bro. His wordplay is crazy, bro. Come on, bro. The dives are the drugs, but the dives are where the pool are dives.
A leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta drive far. I know this spot, but it's so live. But I'm trying to get some head first, like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass, bitch, I get behind like a hind leg.
Yo, this shit is hilarious, bro. Like, come on. And the visuals are fire. Randy, bro. If you did this, Randy, shit is crazy, bro. It's crazy talented, bro. He's super talented.
Like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass, bitch, I get behind like a hind leg. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch. It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline with whining. This is just a rhyme, bitch. But ask me, will I stick to my gun guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill?
Then I'm gonna stick to my guns like adhesive tape. Woo!
It's the rhyme, bitch. But ask me, will I stick to my guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake in a decent state? You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. And that's why they...
Bro, I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. Like, come, dude, this... Like, bro, listen, I'm sorry for all the pauses, bro, but like, the bars is just gonna hit you. It is what it is.
You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. Damn, and that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit for the damn library.
And they save that for the damn library. For the library.
They say I got more lines than Black Friday, so save that shit for the damn library. Chris Christopherson? Yeah. Well, I'm pissed Officin. Paul's asking for Christmas off again. I said no, but I spit this song for him. It goes, I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if I won't stop until they can't tell me. Bitch, I can make one.
Wait, hold up. Yeah, see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Like, they're trying to cancel my guy M. Like, bro, it's not... Like, you can't cancel the GOAT!
To stay untuned if I won't stop being...
Look. Come on, bro. I think this way I prefer to stay untuned if I... Black is for Eminem news out. What? Won't stop even. I mean, backlash from Eminem's new album. Good thing after the end of a quarter of a century, Eminem might have had his feelings up. You see what I'm saying? Boy. People like the media, like, you just can't satisfy everybody, bro. This is crazy, dog. Like, they just was just trying to just shoot Eminem down the second that they got. Like, it's crazy. My hair turns gray. I'm doing this. And then right here, I can barely even see that. Like, every fucking other day, Eminem said, I'm canceled for whatever the fuck he was. Yeah, basically, yeah. Like, he get canceled for no reason, bro. He can literally wake up and they trying to cancel him. Like, come on, bro. Like, get out of here, dog. Stay untuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. Untuned if they won't stop until they cancel me. Bitch, I can make orange rhyme with banana. Eating pork rinds, sword fighting in pajamas. At the crib playing Fortnite with your grandma. But I'm more like a 4-5 with the grammar. About to show you why your 5 favorite rappers can't touch this. But before I get the hammer, I should warn you I'm going like in this manner. But the day I can't touch this, but before I get the hammer, I should warn you I'm going like in this manner. But the day I lose sleep over you critiquing me, I ever let you cocksuckers eat it, me, I need to be a...
Hold up, bro, wait.
But the day I lose sleep over you critiquing me,
Brother.
I never let you cocksucker see.
Bro, that's fire, bro. So he pretty much, like, you see all these little cases. Like, this is what Eminem did with the joint with, like, G-Net over here with G-Net. This is when he was doing, basically all his major hits, whatever, like, what he was wearing in it, like, with the Jason mask, with him. Like, with the previous joint in 2000, like, a couple years ago, like, back when he was doing, like, with the green shirt, with the green headband, when he did, what's the name of that song? I think that song that was dedicated to Proof or something like that, right? I could be wrong, but let me know down in the comment section, yo. But, yeah. That's exactly what it is, bro. Fire. Like, this when he was in 8 Mile over here on the farther end. And over here, I'm guessing this is when he was, I can't think about this last one over here besides dude in the green on the farther end, like, if you guys see it, let me know.
That need to be a motherfucking pizza.
And then, of course, look at all the plaques. He got all the albums back here in the back. Now I'm saying on every album that he dropped, like, all the Grammys, like, come on, bro, like, look at this. And this is probably, like, how his real house looks. It's crazy. Just a room like this with all his accomplishments, bro. Crazy.
Sleep over you critiquing me. I ever let you cocksuckers eat it. Me, I need to be a motherfucking pizzeria. But you ain't getting no cheese from me. I went from Lil Caesars, Bill Teases, Bill Cheeses, being dirt poured, filthy rich, still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch.
And even with all that shit, bro. And that's real tea, bitch, like real talk, bitch. And then, oh my God. And then, even their wordplay is stupid, but you pretty much saying with all these accomplishments, bro, I'm still the same person. I'm just a normal person like y'all are. It just so happened that I'm like one of the greatest rappers that ever did it. Know what I'm saying? It just so happened to be that way. Know what I'm saying? I mean, hey, but I'm still a regular person. Come on.
Being dirt poured, filthy rich, still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch. Aftermath, bitch, hope canceled. We put out fire, Drake stamps it. With my cold hearts, hit a Bogart. Yeah, gotcha.
See, yeah, see, they showing that thing I was just talking about. Like him going through all the different, I'm guessing, all the different phases of his life, I'm guessing, right? Know what I'm saying? So. Fire.
We put out fire, Drake stamps it. With my cold hearts, hit a Bogart. Yeah, got your whole squad yelling, no guard. It comes Barshal, with no holds barred.
Like, here comes Barshal, like Barshal, you know what I'm saying? It got hella bars, but Marshal Mathers, but Barshal. Come on, bro. Talk your shit.
Hit a Bogart, yeah, got your whole squad yelling, no guard. It comes Barshal, with no holds barred. Bitch, I'm a hurricane, you're a blowhard. Like a cold broad, she full of semen, like the Coast Guard.
Woo, and I missed that one the first time. I think I missed that the first time. Your girl full of semen, like the Coast Guard. I think I missed that the first time. Like, come on, bro. Come on, bro. God damn, dog.
Hurricane, you're a...
And I'm a hurricane, you a blowhard. You ain't shit to me, bro.
Blowhard, like your old broad. She full of semen, like the Coast Guard. And life's been pretty good to me so far, for the most part. Had a couple of runners with Popo caught, a couple of soul charges. Got a few priors, like crowbars, which is some odd.
I got a few pliers like crowbar and priors like, come on, bro. Didn't he about to say that 5-0? Come on.
Popo caught a couple of soul charges. Got a few priors like crowbars, which is so odd. Cause I'm 48 now. That 5-0 starting to creep up on me like a patrol car. I'm a
fart. And that bar is, oh, that's a bar right there, bro. I'm 48 now. That 5-0 is starting to creep on me like, oh my God, bro.
48 now, that 5-0 starting to creep up on me like a patrol car. I'll be an old fart, but you don't put no parts, a bitch don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't with nowhere, call me Coleslaw.
Sit down and compose yourself, Mozart. I missed that the first time too, bro. Like, this shit is crazy, dog. And then the music video is just adding to it. It's just making it even hit harder, bro. Pause. Know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man.
So bitch, don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't with nowhere. Call me Coleslaw. Cause I'm out for the cabbage and I'm so raw. And if time is money, you have no clocks. And any folk caught within close proximity is getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney. Give me the smoke ops. And
R.I.P. to King Von. R.I.P. to King Von, baby. Yes, sir. R.I.P., man.
Pocock, my enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops. And R.I.P. the king, run, and it don't stop. And I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
Meaning blow me, it ain't happening, blow me.
Y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul. I can't understand a word you say. I don't know if I think this way, I prefer to stay untuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if I won't stop until you can't tell me. I'm tuned if
I... fire! Yes, Andy, I knew it was from Andy. Shots out. I mean, Andy. I said Andy, dude. I mean, Randy. I said Andy. God damn it, I fucked up. Randy, bro. Shots out to you, my guy. Come on, bro. That shit was fire, bro. Bro, like, shouts out to Randy, bro. He just keeps getting better and better, bro. Like, this is even better than the Godzilla one, bro. It was more creative. And, like, bro, like, he just pretty much just made everything, like, come into one for us. As far as, like M's lyrics and him being able to perfect it. Fire, bro. Fire. Like, keep doing your thing, Randy. Eminem, keep doing your thing. You know we're here for your support. I mean, Randy, we're going to be supporting you too as well, man. Keep doing your thing. Let me know what you guys thought about this reaction, bro. Like, what bars y'all didn't catch the first time or whatever, but you guys caught it now. And just let me know what you guys thought about the overall reaction by liking or disliking the video. Let me know if there's anything that I missed in the video as well, man. And SRT gang, I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.